A beautiful day on the beaches of Southern California and here on the campus of Cal State Fullerton. It's a Thanksgiving tradition, the Wooden Legacy, game number one between number 21 St. Mary's and the Harvard Crimson.
One of the best ball screen point guards in America.
A rejection inside Chris Lewis. It's going to be a tough matchup for Chris Lewis all day.
It really is, and I love the left-handed hook right there.
Here's Towns for three.
Tenths of a second, all St. Mary's could have done was had the tip. Great move right there by Chris Lewis.
Led the Ivy in field goal percentage last year, 65%. There's his teammate Seth Towns. And turnovers, defense out of the locker room for Harvard. And Justin Bassinar got bumped. Loose ball picked up by Harvard. Here comes Johnson, back pass to Towns, and one. 10-0 run for the Crimson. High basketball IQ. Harvard perfect 6 for 6, make it 7 for 7 here in the second half. Nahr had that one picked off. A rare turnover for Emmett Nahr. Aiken, three-pointer in transition.
How the heck did that thing go?
I have no idea. Aiken, back-to-back threes.
Boy, the young fella is feeling it right now.
Started the half-hot Harvard. St. Mary's stopped the bleeding. Just right now, cut it to 9. Got a 10-point game right now on a three after Johnson could guard the forward entry pass. They denied everything.
Good dish inside. Aiken finds Lewis.